You got a lot of nerve after that shit Pedro pulled at the funeral. What, he sent you to finish the job?
Pedro doesn't know I'm here, all right? I'm completely violating protocol. Look, I never wanted you for this job because of what Dog Eyes did to your sister and how you handle things in San Francisco. But you've done better than anyone could have expected. You can only imagine the pressure you must have been under.
Don't get sappy on me now, Raymond.
Wait, you crossed Pedro. He's cut you off. This is your last chance to come in clean.
What? But what's he gonna do? Arrest me? Call me a rogue cop? Look, I need you to be straight with me. Is he gonna blow my cover?
I don't know what he'll do. Not anymore. Wait, just come back with me now. You're a good man. We can fix this. Smooth it over with Pendra.
Jackie, not now. I'm busy. Look, it's Jackie. I need to go.
Wait. Wait!
Hold it right there. Put him down, Neil Shoes.
Try anything and your friend dies. Oh, he's clean.
Where's Jackie?
Go ahead. The man is down there.
Where's Jackie?
You're as dumb as you look! Kill him! You know we're not letting you out of here!
Hey, Julia!
Hey, Julia!
Enforcer.
How do I get to him?
I don't know. I only talk to him by phone.
You tell me, and I might let you live, you stupid fucker.
I only talk to him on my phone. Here, take it.
Who the hell is this? Where's Horseface?
This is New Shoes. I work for Horseface.
I'm not talking to you. Put your boss on.
He's dead. Shen killed him.
What?
Shen killed him. Plan didn't work.
What? What plan? Who is this? I don't know anything about any plan.
Horseface said if the job went bad, I should call you. Find out what to do with the body.
Which body?
I have a lot here for you, Mr. But I'm guessing you only care about one of them.
So did you kill him or not? Quit wasting my time.
We killed him. Funny thing, though, he went out swearing he was gonna reach out of the grave and tear your heart out. Funny thing for a guy to say as he's dying. Don't you think, Ziwa? Fucking hell. New Shoes. I work for Horseface.
I'm not talking to you. Put your boss on.
He's dead. Shen killed him.
What?
Shen killed him. Plan didn't work.
What? What plan? Who is this? I don't know anything about any plan.
Horseface said if the job went bad, I should call you. Find out what to do with the body.
Which body?
I have a lot here for you, Mr. I hope you're not afraid of ghosts. I've come for you.
Damn it!
Joey Thompson, we're off!
I killed your friend. Buried his ass.
You'll get to see him soon.
Salty, this is Wei. I need a boat and I need a gun. Can you meet me in Kennedy Town? And Salty, make it a big gun, okay? I don't want to fuck around.
As requested, I threw it a lot of ammo too.
Thanks.
Want a traveling companion?
Thank you. fucking crazy. Fuck.
Are you okay?
Fuck, man. Oh, man.
Calm down. I'm right here, brother.
I was gonna fucking die down there, man. I was gonna die like an animal, man. Fucking like a dog or something.
Come on, brother. You're okay. I got your back.
Fuck.
Duh. How'd they get you?
Man, it was Big Smile Lee, man. These guys fucking grabbed me at the fucking funeral.
Tossed me off the 18K, man.
Yeah, they used you to get me into an ambush.
Big Smile Lee. The fuck is worth the dog eyes, man. Fuck.
Forget him, Jack. Come to the lecture. Tell the others what happened. That'll be the end of Lee.
Man. I don't want anything to do with any of this shit anymore. Sit on ye, broken nose, Lee. I'm done with all that, man. You dream about meeting the sit on ye, you know? Get me. Winston's dead. Piggy's dead. More than fucked up shit I couldn't sleep.
So what do you want to do now, Jackie? Election's tomorrow. We'll want to check out the building, make sure that Big Smile Lee isn't planning any surprises. But we got some time to kill.
I don't know. I almost bought it today, man. Real. I think I'm just gonna go take a walk or something. Got some shit to think about.
Sure, man. That's cool.
I'll see you tomorrow or something.
All right. Don't do anything stupid.